Did you know in Guillermo del Toro's Pinocchio, made in 2022, if you pause and zoom in on these stained glass windows, you can see a fawn from Pan's Labyrinth, and on the right, the Pale Man from that same movie.